What is in that garage part 95? Next up we have Jeffree Star. Mr. Diva starts it off with a pink and white Lamborghini Huracan. Hear me out here. This is actually kind of sick. Pretty sure he still has the Tesla Model X, also in pink. You're going to see a trend here. He has multiple Rolls Royces, like every celebrity. He has a ridiculous Rolls Royce Cullinan with a fully custom interior. I'm pretty sure just the interior color option was like $100,000. I'm pretty sure he still has a McLaren Senna, and it's not in pink, thank God. He also has a pink Lamborghini Urus, a pink i8, which I don't think is this one. I think this was an old one. A pink 570S, also with an insane interior. Pretty sure that's pink velvet. As you can see, way up there in the top left, he also has an Aston Martin Vantage. Also, I'm not sure if he still has the Strabman's wide-body Supra. But with that said, whose garage would you like to see next?